in today's society, happiness is hard to come by. Some find it in money, others find it within themselves. Oh, thank you. But for two individuals, happiness was right around the corner, literally.
Meet John,
a disgruntled Great Day cart wrangler.
He has trouble with girls and finding the right one.
Meet Nick,
also a cart wrangler,
who often finds himself asking why.
Man, this minimum wage job really sucks. I wish there was another way to a girl's heart.
Yeah, man, I know.
You guys need help?
Meet Jobo Kenyatta. Hopefully in a week, he'll have these young swashbucklers whipped into shape.
What do you mean, help?
See, when I was a young lad, someone helped me with my problems. So I dedicated my life to helping others.
Wait a minute, are we getting punked?
Do I look like Ashton Kutcher?
Yeah, I guess you got a point.
Hey! Let's head out to my car. I have a little manual for you. It's called 101 Ways to Get to a Woman's Heart. Let's do it.
Step 47. How to impress a girl. Play a musical instrument.
Supposed to meet him here today?
Yeah, so like a week later, where is he?
I don't know.
Well, anyways, I met this girl the other night. She's pretty cool. She's coming here tonight.
Is she? I invited that girl that I met.
That has to be Jobo.
Or the girl in my dreams.
I don't see nothing wrong.
The girl of my dreams.
Wait a minute, that's the girl that I met the other day.
Dude, she came for me.
No, she came for me.
Dude, she came for me.
you might be thinking to yourself, who got the girl? Nick, John, or somebody else? Well, nobody got her. Well, not necessarily nobody. Hey.
Mm-hmm.